Holy Ghost don't lead me wrong. I know what I'm here for.
Amen. That's all right.
Go to the club and we the loudest thing in the club. Dancing on every set.
Yeah,
every song is your jam. Oh, that's my jam. Don't slip a look at me. You go to the football game and they can't keep you in your seat at the basketball game. And then you come to the house of God before the man that woke you up this morning and started you on your way. Y'all sit up here looking at me. You must come before the man that gave you breath in your body and gave you the activities of your limbs. And you sit there. Well, I'm going to tell you, I'm going to throw you. You know, I'm getting hungry now. I'm going to beat the lion the first. I'm going to say, come on. Why is she up shouting again? She shouted every Sunday. Honey, you don't know what she's been through. She could have lost her mind. So you understand what it means to be delivered from something. Hallelujah. But when God delivers you, I said when he delivers you, some of y'all ain't been delivered. You think you done got over the journey. You think you delivered. It's just because he ain't.